Very spicy. It gives a very good taste, but I highly recommend you not to have in this very hot summer. In Tamil, it is called kalki, correct? Kulki. So kulki means basically the shake. Don't get into the wrong imagination. Good morning, everyone. This is your Z back again with another vlog, and today's vlog is going to be very special as my squad, my team has come all the way from Chennai, and it was a very huge surprise. We had a very good party last night, and Mr. Atik will speak about the party. How did you enjoy the party last night, Atik?
Enga party ki ponom.
Okay, that was all a fucked up party anyways. So now we are heading towards MG Road to shop something, and probably in the night we will go to Sky Bar. And Atik, so probably Atik might postpone his journey back to Chennai.
Yeah, sir, Arafat. We have Nivadipas, Subhakat, and we also have
Namo
Kaja. And if you guys have noticed, Subhakat is the fashion designer and he's the CEO of Suit Factory. And his best is always the signature style.
He's the one of the very good playboy.
Rank first.
Rank first.
Yes, certified. Playboy.
R.
Register trademark by Kaja. Group of companies.
Barsa group of.
Okay. So we're just heading towards Brigade Road now, and the traffic is very huge. As you know, Bangalore is known for its traffic, and I will keep you posted about the shopping, what we are going to shop and what's going to be the entire day. Until then, I'll catch you back. See you. Bye-bye. Okay, so we just got down near Johnson Market to have some mango juice. I'm not talking about the sweet mango juice, but the bitter mango juice. It's very good here. And I will show you the restaurant here, which is named as Fanus. And I will be taking you through the process of the juice. How do they make it? Until then, wait for the next clip. Bye-bye. So we are at Fanus restaurant in Johnson Market, and let's check what Mr. Subhakat is actually eating. What is this?
Pepper beef tikka.
Pepper beef
tikka, man.
Tikka, man. And I think it's holding a bit of rotis.
Okay.
Don't you know the manners? I think he's actually struggling to break the piece. How do you like the taste of it?
Yeah, it's pretty good, not bad.
Not bad. And the Casanova himself is tasting the pepper beef from Bangalore. How do you like it? How is it?
Yeah, it's nice.
It's nice? And let's have a very close look of this guy. Let's not forget his face. Yes. Yes, I did take it. He's very worried about me taking the video. The process of making the mango juice. So in Tamil, it is called kalki, correct? Kulki. So kulki means basically the shake. Don't get into the wrong imaginations. It's just a cocktail shake. gonna taste this for the very first time. Let's see. They've added chilies. They've added the raw mangoes, and I don't know. Might be they've squeezed some lemon and
black salt.
Black salt.
Yeah.
Okay. I guess black salt. Okay. I think the drink is come. Let's check out how is this. Okay. So before this, let me show you. We have some chilies inside. And ice cubes and obviously the mangoes here. I'm gonna taste this. Very spicy. It gives a very good taste, but I highly recommend you not to have in this very hot summer. Anbu malar gale. Okay. So
I'm busy right now. Maybe.
No, you can have a sip, it's okay. And tell me how is it?
Oh my god, buddy.
I think I'm just done with this because it's already very heat. And I don't want to take more.
The taste is good.
He already tasted. I'll catch you in the next clip and we will be moving out from here in some time. Bye-bye. Okay, so what's up people? Now my squad is leaving to Chennai, so let's have a very
bye,
happy
Bangalore,
goodbye.
Bye Bangalore and miss you, Z, bye.
Thank you very much.
See you soon again.
Bye-bye.
This is my squad leaving now to Chennai, guys, and we have Yasir coming up saying the goodbye before he leaves to Chennai. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
See you soon.
Soon.
And we have the fashion designer.
Goodbye, Bangalore.
Goodbye, Bangalore. Okay, this is going to be the end of the vlog. Thank you so much for giving me a lot of good memories. Have a very good day. Bye-bye.